past few years, bees have been dying at alarming rates, impacted by climate change, disease, pesticides. And now they face a new threat, the Asian giant hornet, or as it's more commonly known, the murder hornet. Previously, they were only found in Asia, India, and some parts of Japan. But this past December, they started turning up in Washington state near the Canadian border. Scientists aren't exactly sure how the murder hornet made its way here, but one thing they do know is that it has a sting that can kill.
If someone stumbles across a nest and you get stung by a few of these hornets, it can cause serious health concerns, especially if someone is allergic to these types of stings.
With an appetite for honeybees, just a handful of these giant hornets can destroy a hive in a couple hours. And that's a big threat to the beekeeping industry.
Pollination is a huge part of agriculture and the agricultural systems we have here in the United States. And so if this were to become well established and then start spreading, it could be pretty catastrophic.
Plans are now in place to start killing and trapping these murder hornets before they establish themselves as a dangerous invasive species. And although they usually do not target people or pets, they could attack if they feel threatened.